This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Chinese American Museum Chinese, Hua Mei Bo Wu Guan abbreviated CAM is a museum located in downtown Los Angeles as a part of the El Pueblo de Los Angeles Historic Monument. It is dedicated to the history and experience of Chinese Americans in the state of California, first such museum in Southern California. It presents exhibits of fine art by Chinese American artists as well as historical exhibits. Planning for the museum began in October 1984, with the grand opening taking place on December 18, 2003. The museum is housed in the Garnier Building, the oldest surviving Chinese building in Southern California. The original Los Angeles Chinatown was located here before it was moved to New Chinatown for the construction of Los Angeles Union Station. It is funded by the state of California, the city of Los Angeles, Friends of the Chinese American Museum, the Chinese Historical Society of Southern California, the Getty Foundation, the El Pueblo Association, the Center for Chinese Medicine, and hundreds of other donors. Contents 1 Exhibits 2 Events 3 See also 4 References 5 External links Exhibits A permanent exhibit at the museum is the recreation of the Hing Yuan Hong Chinese Herb Shop of Yesteryear. Another permanent exhibit opened on December 13, 2012 is Origins, the Birth and Rise of Chinese American Communities in Los Angeles, celebrating the growth and development of Cantonese American enclaves from downtown Los Angeles to the San Gabriel Valley. Past exhibits have included Sunshine and Shadow, In Search of Jake Lee, showcasing the 60 watercolor work of prolific artist Jake Lee, Milton Kwan's Los Angeles 2005-2006, The Art of Diana Shui in Wang 2006, and Tyrus Wang Chinese, Huang Chi Yao A Retrospective 2004, who is one of the earliest and most influential Chinese American artists. The exhibit on Hollywood Chinese, The Arthur Dong Collection was opened on October 23, 2009. It was based on Arthur Dong's Hollywood Chinese documentary that was broadcast on PBS on May 27, 2009. The documentary, a study of more than 90 years of Chinese Americans in films, ranging from the first Chinese American film The Curse of Quan Guan that was produced in 1916 to Ang Lee's 2005 Brokeback Mountain. It closed on November 7, 2010, Remembering Angel Island, commemorating the centennial anniversary of the opening of the immigration station in California, July 16, 2010 to January 31, 2012. Dreams Deferred, Artists Respond to Immigration, December 10, 2010 to December 18, 2011. This exhibition showcased local artists exploring the tensions, repercussions, hopes, and dreams of immigrant communities in the face of new immigration legislation, through a broad spectrum of art including street art, graffiti art, sculptures, painting and multimedia installations. Artists included, Augustine Kofi, Cash, Heriberto Oriol, Ernesto Llorena Montejano, I-1, K. Lovich, Jesus Barraza of Dignidad Rebelde, Joel Rajwan Garcia, John Carlos de Luna, Lehumanbeing, Oscar Magallanes, Patrick Martinez, San Juan, Shepard Ferry, Shark Toof, Aug Slick, Swank, and Tempt. Breaking Ground, Chinese American Architects in Los Angeles 1945-1980, January 19, 2012 to June 3, 2012, part of Pacific Standard Time, Art in LA, 1945-1980. This exhibition showcased the achievements of 4 pioneering Chinese American architects whose contributions were critical to the development of Los Angeles' urban and visual landscape between 1945 and 1980. The exhibit focused on the lives and work of Eugene Kin Choi, Gilbert L. Leong, Helen Lu Fong, and Jin D. Wang, Feiya, 4 architects who played pivotal roles in the development of mid-century modern and Gugi architecture movements, unique to California's post-war architectural renaissance. LA Heat, Taste-Changing Condiments, March 13 to July 12, 2014. This art exhibition explored the impact of Sriracha and Tapatio in Los Angeles. The exhibit included a curated selection of artwork from artists of diverse backgrounds, passionate and reflective about notions of identity, community, and foodways. Participating artists included Edith Bocage, Eric Benjamins, Audrey Chan, Ching Ching Cheng, The Chung, Chris Christian, Clayton Brothers, I-1, Gajin Fujita, Daniel Gonzalez, Pato Hebert, Michael C. Xiong, Feng Nguyen, Tomo Isoyama, Neri Gabriel Lemus, Sandra Lowe, Trin Mai, Patrick Martinez, Michael Massenberg, Quanchai Moria, Jose Ramirez, Yoshi Sakai, Jose Serinana, Sand 1, Shark Toof, Skeet, Slick, Henry Taylor, WERC events during the Chinese New Year celebration each year. A lantern festival is held at the museum, featuring live entertainment, including lion dancers, acrobatics, musical, Chinese knotting, and dance performances. Long story short, a documentary on actress Jodie Long's family was shown at the 8th Annual Festival, which was held on February 7, 2009. The 2013 Lantern Festival was held Saturday, March 2, 2013, 12 p.m. to 7 p.m. each year. The museum sponsors the annual Historymakers Awards Banquet, which honors extraordinary individuals who have made a significant impact or contribution towards the advancement of the Chinese-American community and beyond. A 2009 honoree was Lisa Liu Chinese, Liu Yan Chinese-American actress and documentary producer for excellence in film and entertainment. Other Historymakers Awards honorees, Jackie Chan Chinese, Sheung Long Entertainment, 2003 Iris Chong Chinese, Zhang Chun Ru Arts, 1998 Joan Chen Chinese, Shane Chong Arts, 2000 John Chang Chinese, Zhang Jun Wei Government, 2007 Andrew and Peggy Share Culinary Culture, 2005 Assemblymember Judy Chu Chinese, Zhao Mei Xin Government, 2006 Tim Dang Entertainment, 2006 Arthur Dong Chinese, Sen Yi Tian Film, 2008 March Fong Yi Yu Chinese, Zhang Yu Gui Government, 1997 Nancy Quan Chinese, Guan Jia Qian Actress, 2001 Michelle Quan Chinese, Guan Ying Shan Sports, 1999 Cai Li Literary Arts, 2006 Judge Ronald S. W. Liu, Law, 2001 Lisa Ling Chinese, Ling Ji Wei Journalism, 2008 Congresswoman Lucille Roybal Allard Government, 2005 Lisa C. Author, 2003 Tyrus Wang Chinese, Huang Qi Yao Artist, 2001. See also History of the Chinese Americans in Los Angeles, Museum of Chinese in America, Chinese American Museum of Chicago, Chinese Historical Society of America, Chinese Historical Society of Southern California, Chinese Culture Center. References: Carrot, Angels Walk, Chinatown, Lisa C. Writer, published by Angels Walk LA, 2003. Carrot, Getty Foundation Multicultural Undergraduate Internship Program celebrates 15th anniversary June 12, 2007. Retrieved August 28, 2008. Carrot, past exhibits at CAM. Carrot, Maria L. La Ganga, Pain, Fear and Longing, Memories of Angel Island, Los Angeles Times, July 19, 2010. Carrot, Wada, Karen, 1 February 2012. Chinese American Architects Were Vital to Los Angeles Growth, Los Angeles Times, ISSN. Carrot, Lantern Festival 2007. Carrot, CAM 2009 Lantern Festival. Carrot, 12th Annual Historymakers Awards. Carrot, Past Historymakers Honorees. External links: Official Chinese American Museum website. Pauline Wong, Executive Director by KCET. Departures Video Interview with Pauline Wong, VE. Chinese American Museums in California. Chinese American Museum. Chinese Culture Center. Chinese Historical Society of America. Chinese Historical Society of Southern California. Oroville Chinese Temple. VE Chinese American Topics. Related groups: Chinese Americans, American-born Chinese, Taiwanese American, Hong Kong Americans, Asian American, Hyphenated American, Hakka Americans, Hokkien and Hoklo Americans, Fuzhou Americans. History: Chinese American history by location: California, Los Angeles, San Francisco, Hawaii, Illinois, Chicago, Massachusetts, Boston, Michigan, Detroit, Missouri, St. Louis, New York, New York City, Puerto Rico, Texas, Dallas, Fort Worth, Houston, Washington, Seattle. Anti-Chinese discrimination legislation: Anti-Chinese legislation, Anti-Cooley Act, Chinese Exclusion Act, Geary Act, Immigration Act of 1924, Cable Act, Magnuson Act, Immigration and Nationality Act of 1965. Events: Chinese Massacre of 1871, Tape v. Hurley 1884, Issaquah Riot of 1885, Rock Springs Massacre 1885, Tacoma Riot of 1885-1885, Seattle Riot of 1886, Yik Wo v. Hopkins 1886, Hell's Canyon Massacre 1887, United States v. Wong Kim Ark 1898, Murder of Vincent Chin 1982, Indictment of Peter Liang 2016, Chinatowns, Chinatowns in the Americas, Chinatowns in the United States, Chinatowns in Canada, Chinatowns in Latin America, Baltimore, Boston, Chicago, Cleveland, Denver, Detroit, Honolulu, Houston, Southwest, East, Downtown, Locke, California, Los Angeles, Monterey Park, California, Montville, Connecticut, Newark, New Jersey, New Orleans, New York City, Manhattan, Brooklyn, Queens, Oakland, Philadelphia, Phoenix, Pittsburgh, Portland, Maine, Portland, Oregon, Providence, Rhode Island, Richardson, Texas, Rockville, Maryland, St. Louis, Salt Lake City, San Diego, San Francisco, Richmond District, Sunset District, San Gabriel Valley, San Jose, California, Seattle, Spokane, Washington, Stockton, California, Tacoma, Washington, Washington, D.C., Culture, Food, American Chinese Cuisine, Film, American Chinese Films, Terminology, Chinaman's Chance, Juke, Sing, Events, Love, Boat, Education, Chinese School, Confucius Institute, Transportation, Chinatown, Bus Lines, Museums, Museum of Chinese in America, Chinese American Museum, Cam Hua Chung, Chinese Staff and Workers Association, Chinese for Affirmative Action Committee of 100, Organization of Chinese Americans, Bing Kong Tong Hip Sing Association, Banks, Cathay Bank, United International Bank, Global Commerce Bank, East West Bank, Others Lists, List of Chinese Americans, List of U.S. cities with significant Chinese American populations.